Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the part two. Now, I'm sorry for the poor mic quality in my first one. I actually had the wrong mic set up and didn't even realize until when I started editing, but I knew there was nothing I could do about it. Anyways, we've got the right mic on now. Welcome to part two. I know you guys have been looking forward to this one. I've seen some of you on Twitter telling me that you guys were excited. So where did we leave off last time? So as always, in part one, we started off as naked on the beach. We went out, we killed two people and got a base down right next to outpost. We met some neighbors who had killed me when I got an AK out of a decayed base, who had then door camped me and forced me to move into my friend's base, where my friend's base was located next to the Oxums, where we then had guns, a ton of PvP. We went to cargo, we did oil rig, we did a ton of stuff and led us to this. So where we ended off last time, we ended off with low grade fuel being handed to me, three rows worth, if I presume correctly. And we were just completely loaded on everything. So we took the day off, we went to bed, everyone relaxed and recuperated for the next day of gaming. And well, what happened next was pretty devastating.
Why did they build their fucking tower as a one by one?
I have no idea. It has to be. Yeah, they can do stairs.
Yeah, this guy's ghost riding.
Alright, we're going the wrong way, boyo.
He's ghost riding the
back. Are we going towards cargo? Cargo's to the left here. It's in B2. No.
Get on. You're right at it. Nice. Oh my. Dude, I'm getting killed.
I'm killing all of them already.
This.
I'm just gonna go depoint that boss.
I got another AK out of the melee box. Or out of the rally box.
Yeah, I'm going all the way to the top.
Yeah, that's actually a nut fucking front box.
Yes.
We shouldn't be wasting normal. I don't mind using HP, but we shouldn't be wasting normal.
Oh,
right,
hit
one.
Let's go.
Feeling.
Okay. Go. Oh my god, I am so bad.
Alright, they're on third floor right now.
Man, I'm so bad at driving.
Stop this.
We're gonna have to push them close. I'm dying extremely fast. I can't shoot, I'm dead.
Oh fuck. I'm getting shot. I'm down one health, dead.
Yeah, maybe not the smartest play to go straight from cargo to rig, but either way, we had a ton of rockets and stuff on us. Probably wasn't best to do anything but to bank, and instead we decided to try to rush rig, where I wasn't able to shoot. We were dying to the cold since rig was in the snow on that server, so yeah, it wasn't the greatest idea. It hurt us a little bit, set us back a little bit, but we kept striving.
I'm down already.
No, I mean, like, there's no way for me to get up to you.
No, like, I'm in the ground, in the grass.
Oh, shit, you are. Okay. I hear a heli. Oh my god, try to shoot it out. I'm looking around.
Yeah, I'm gonna HP. I know where he is, I'm gonna HP.
Alright, be careful, man, be careful.
I'm on right now.
He's literally sitting in the corner. I have a sight on him, but I just can't hit the shot. Good shot. Did I hit him?
Yeah.
He's not dead.
I see him.
That was fucking close. He just threw C4 in the water. He threw C4 from 30. I see him. You see him running around?
He's despawning around. What a pussy.
He's not him.
Fucking left more.
He's
now.
Literally so confident.
You see him? He's about to peek. Right there. He's about to peek. Do you see where I'm shooting? Get up. Headshot, oh, buddy. Body. Headshot. Buddy.
Head me up.
You're dead? I did not know. Yeah, killed. Yeah, I got killed.
Nice.
Go. Nice. Sorry. One at a time. Good shit, man. Good shit.
Nice.
He despawned all the C4 though, like a little bitch.
Where are you, Jacob?
I see them!
Oh my god, he's dead.
Dead. I killed him.
That happens so much, dude. I was flying by one time, like scouting bases period, and I was able to see like all these guys' boxes.
There's an airdrop landing us on, Large.
Yeah, he threw it.
It's not good.
I'm good at flying, I'm just playing it.
Oh, there's the guy. He's 60. No, he's third story, on the far southwest side. Dude, you're not doing it, what the fuck? I only have a python.
Yeah, I don't even know what you got.
I don't have any full metal stand like that. Okay.
Did you not take any of our sets when we died?
No.
I have my set and that's it.
Check if there's anything in the front.
In here there's 300 low grade in it, and the front's got, yeah, 3 AKs, 2 AKs.
Okay, it's this one. Okay, let's go. Yeah, you guys take the rig, I'm gonna take the head.
So here we had made it back from finally getting our loot from Rig, and we saw that the patrol helicopter was coming in, so you guys probably can guess what we decided to do next. This could be nuts. Imagine it's just four C4 rockets and like an M2.
Oh my god. I would love to have an M2. One off. Bullets.
C4 rockets.
Nice.
30. There's a guy with some gear.
Okay, I'm moving. Pistol box.
Last one. This one's been taking the longest. Probably an M2.
M2. Boom. Four times M2. Oh, very strong.
Double.
I'm gonna take stand as we talk, if you find a base.
It was looking good. We had gotten an M2 and C4 rockets out of the patrol helicopter. We were killing a bunch of people trying to grub and get some free loot and make some plays on us, and then Jacob's game crashes with the M2 in a helicopter and he dies and someone gets an M2. So I'm not going to show that part just because I was nowhere near them and it won't really seem cool to you guys. But yeah, so that's what happened. It's great.
I feel like you waiting for a Apex update. I'm going to kill you. Oh, you go.
I'm dead.
I'm on.
That's his first spot.
All right, now time to pause. Now, what's that noise, you guys ask? It's a jackhammer hitting beds and boxes, and that's in our main base instead of our depot base. So, what do you guys think could be possibly happening here? Well, let me get the rundown for you. As I said, when I got door camped, I had to move in with a bunch of friends, and those friends had also had friends that they didn't really know. They had met him on Reddit, and he didn't really play very often. He played maybe 2 hours a day for the entire wipe, and no one really liked that. They decided to kick him from the group and didn't kick him from the base. They didn't destroy his bag. They didn't kill him in the base. They didn't kick him from the Discord. And I don't know what they were thinking, so when someone even gave him a hint that he wasn't going to be in the group anymore, he did this. And if you guys don't know what this is, it's called an inside. It's when someone in the group gets very, very angry and decides to change the code on all the doors, destroy all the bags, destroy all the boxes, and despawn all your loot. It's something a lot of people do when they're very ignorant and angry, and just something a lot of people do just out of pure anger and spite. And this guy did this to us at the beginning of the day. We had gotten so much loot, Luckily, most of it was depoted in the depot base, but this guy was severely angry.
And after he spawns on the loot, he'll just get off again anyways.
I'm literally just gonna despawn. That's all I'm gonna don't care about this base or this server.
We don't care about you, don't worry.
Yeah, I don't care about the base.
You're the one that's either. Upset.
No one's upset. One's upset. In what
really,
way?
Really,
oh
you're
my
really
God.
Saying
listen
that we're upset, aren't you?
Listen to
you
this
think
guy,
we honestly
dude.
Care about you? That's
He's
why we
mocking
you.
Like a fucking 9-year-old. Holy
literally,
God.
Literally, you guys got incited like 4 times. You guys are all dog shit. Literally,
four
I'm
times.
The best.
Only twice.
This guy is bragging about inciting. That
dude,
is,
wait, did
you
just say you're the best player on it?
I'm
dude,
literally
I'm the
better.
Worst player, and I'll take. Let's just get
no, you dude. I'm better than Dune. He's fucking dog shit.
Right now.
I mean, you're just distracting yourself, like, you know.
From what?
That you're not mad, but
look
you
at his
obviously
dead body. Are. Look at his dead body.
I'm not the one that lied.
Look at his dead
you're the
body.
One that lost your base.
I mean, we have wait, another one. This one honestly had more loot than the main did. And we just fucking raided
okay.
Base.
Okay, and I care.
And we care why? You said you were like, oh, my feelings are so hurt. I have to change codes.
Feelings aren't hurt, dude. Yeah, I'm not the one that lost my base.
Right, your feelings are hurt,
fuck?
Bro. No one insides because they want to. Your feelings are fucking hurt.
Dude, I just fucking woke up. Somebody's tired. Yeah, you're right. I'm crying.
Right below you.
Like, nobody even knows what you're saying most of the fucking time.
Oh my God. Listen to this guy. His feelings are so hurt.
My feelings aren't hurt.
Bro, your feelings are so fucking hurt.
I would play with this group for a fucking Stevie's 2X, dude. Play fucking Rustified main, play Rusty Moves medium as a solo, and then Rusty, Rustified main, I play it with a group of 8. So, I mean,
yeah,
I'm not here.
Sick, man. Hey, congrats. That's gotta be nice.
Thanks for the base. Yeah, dude. That's why I play other fucking games and other servers. Yeah.
Yo, you're playing Rustified. I have.
It's not how it works. They'd fucking. You're retarded, dude. You probably were using cheat. You're fucking off.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
Is it his feelings. You don't speak fucking proper English,
you hear
dude.
His feelings? I can literally hear his emotion. He's gonna
cry. You hear your feelings?
Oh my, he's 9 years old.
9 years old. I just think you're upset you lost your base, but easy loot though. Why do you laugh like that?
He didn't get the top half of the base.
I know he didn't, and we can easily just get the fucking codes on the outside and ladder in, but.
Nobody gives a shit, dude.
Exactly. That's no one gives a shit. That's why, like, the
then
whole
why are you still trying?
No one's still trying. What?
I've literally changed. I even changed the codes on the fucking top, so you're not gonna get in.
I really don't care. I've just been running in circles on this roof the whole time. Like, you.
That's cool.
You say why? Am I haven't been trying at all. I don't really care that you took the base. I don't care at all.
I mean, you still want to go on C-Tex? You guys went from actually having some yesterday to being dead fucking broke. You guys are literally.
Oh, everything's in the starter base because we just didn't depot.
Wait, we haven't moved any out.
Yeah.
How would you even move it to your starter base?
That's our depot.
What do you mean? We didn't move it to the starter base.
That's where we just dropped everything off. Yeah.
Well, I mean.
Someone sounds salty that they didn't get all the loot.
Just mood change real quick.
That's why your loot's
why would you guys do that? You fucking. Dude.
That's why your loot's despawning.
What loot is gone?
All your low grade, all your
that
your
was like
paid,
less than 1,000 scrap.
Your
work.
Turrets.
Turrets mean
yeah,
nothing.
There's but there's actually no, it's actually more than fucking 1,000 because
what are you dumb? Turret. You despawned like 4K low grade. That's like not even 1,000 scrap.
4K low 1,000. Grade, and then there was like 2K scrap inside the base. All right,
and we have more scrap in the fucking
the
in the drop base. Yeah.
Nice enough. And if I went to recycle, all of it, I'd have more than you. So I don't really care.
Hey, why don't you go do that? Why don't you go do that?
Go ahead and do that.
I've already despawned most of the loot, dude.
That's completely fine, bro.
I'm already.
You say that. You say that like it was an act of honor. Like you say it like that's so important, but like I really don't care. Like no one.
It's real fire, you. I love making you.
Who are you making mad though? Like I don't think
you. Dude,
mad
you're so fucking mad.
So that's probably enough of that. As you guys can hear, the guy incited us. He changed all the codes. He took the main base over, but luckily we had 95% of the loot in the starter base, which we probably shouldn't have, but looking back at it now, it was the best move, seeing as he was going to do that. So we still had at least 10 AK sets and a lot more loot in there. So we just played out of that for the wipe. Later on, you guys will see what happens in the later part of this wipe, but for now, let's just get into more action.
For now. One more. About dead. What do you want to do? Go up?
Yeah, go up. There's people fighting on the top, dude.
Yeah, what the fuck are those guys doing down there? I hear you. Is not helping.
Yeah, I was checking the water.
Fuck, you need to look up.
I'm dead. Where?
Right, oh fuck, he hopped down. What the fuck, he's actually that bad? Hold that shit up. So how many were there? That's 5 body bags.
Well, even if we can't take a rim, we have 30 boats. So.
Guess who it is?
Carl and them.
Fucking Carl.
Yeah.
The fucking roof campers. Okay, I got him, Metro. I don't think he's dead though. Kyler got it. Ooh, he's one more shot.
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Not dead.
Not fucking dead. He's coming back down. I think that's it.
Anymore?
Nope! Oh my-
nope.
19 HP.
They found 0. What is this at? 4 minutes, 50 seconds. Thank you, boys.
Oh, they're loaded, bro. I'm dead. What? There's a guy on rig. I didn't even hear a boat pull up. He's on my body. It's him again.
Where are you?
I was at the bottom in the boat.
Got one?
I'm pretty sure.
Got the other?
Nice.
But the
fucking Christ, bro.
Please come back again.
I'm coming back really fast.
Well, I mean, no, I'm talking to them. Like, just come back. You have a row of pistol ammo. What are we doing here?
Tech trash, 3 guns, metal face mask, metal chest piece, kilt, 5 hazies, a ton of meds, 9 springs, 400 scrap, 500 low grid.
Alright, so we're gonna figure out something about storage when it comes to the
2x2. Yeah. Oh god.
Oh shit, wait a minute. Alright, we can make it out of that. Yeah.
100%.
No, there he is.
Okay, do you have
a multi? No. A rocket launcher? Yeah, there is one on the bottom. I can. Okay.
Dead.
Yep. Aw, oh, dude. Oh, Lord, motherfucker.
A lot of them are dead. Yeah, I can see those last words. They're putting shotguns on.
So there you have it. We've done oil rig about 3 more times now. We've had a ton of PvP in action and fighting. We've gotten a ton of AK sets, and we still have all of the loot in our starter. So what I had the idea to do was to build my personal 2x2 design outside of the compound and maybe branch it in or something, but just with the storage in that 2x2 design starter that we already had, there just wouldn't be enough space for all of the gear that we have. So that's exactly what I did. I went and started to build it.
That rocket was extremely close. You want to counter that?
Yeah.
That, I literally heard the, like, the rocket come out of the bear. Like,
yeah, I heard the rocket come out. Yeah. Alright.
I think they're raiding that. That was like northeast, and I only know of one base that's northeast.
Oh, Ellie.
Are you in?
Code one. Code the other. Killed the other. No. We got a free heli.
Nice. Were they naked?
No. Hazzy and shit.
Wait, don't kill him.
Oh, it's you again, buddy. Hi, man.
Who is it?
I've seen you everywhere today.
Wait. Oh, yeah.
Hello,
just
man.
Just roaming, trying to lose some shit.
Oh, it's you.
Oh, like... dude.
Cunt.
Hey, you came after me, bro. Dude, die, man.
I have nothing, what please. Cave? Please, man. The cave that's in the gas station. My friend has all the scrap there. Yes. Don't go there.
Well, that's not
oh, dude, I just found a rifle body out of a fucking random box.
He's naked. He's going.
Yeah, just gotta see what you can do. You probably close all the doors. Oh, you good, boss?
Yeah.
Well, he's pretty stupid and he only gets
all the money. Oh, both are closer. Oh, shit. I'm actually low.
Y'all need to show up and
AK, find AK. Bus stop.
They're chilling out their base. They're chilling out right outside their base. I see them.
Wanna raid them? Get our ship.
We don't have
I just got his ring.
I'm
fucking dead, dude. This kid.
11 seconds, I'm back.
Going in 3 times.
Ship.
There's so many, bro.
Alright, dude.
I don't have a good angle at all. I gotta back up.
You need to be love someone for loving you. Makes your heart melt. Who knows what you
dude, this kid taps so slow, but just not me.
Oh, yeah, you're not. Sorry, that's what I meant. Sorry, I killed him. Shannon was in front of the thing. English part.
He did everything. He said everything. Can you come grab the rest of his shit? I can't even get his gear set. He had literally everything on him.
I'm all naked.
Okay, I got it. I'm gonna go beat
you.
I just got an
inventory trip. What the fuck? It's just me.
Oh.
Joey!
Pretty close.
Alright,
I'm still right here. No, I did kill him. There's one pulled out on the ground. I'm having
such a good time. I just got knife in the fucking ass. If you wanna have a good
time, just give me a call.
Look at the truck where I am. There.
You good?
No, I'm dead. I got knocked in the back by Nika. good.
Okay, I gotta make it back. I'm gonna go back in depot and then come back.
Tommy fucking sucks, I'm not gonna lie. This thing was cute. We're limited, we're extremely limited with the amount of shit that we have around it.
No, I already made a new base that I know how to, like, I can honeycomb it, it's got a ton of boxes.
Oh, Logan's bases are so fire. I'm not even kidding, Logan's bases are fucking best.
Already plays.
I forgot code again.
You put three boxes up here. One box right here. We've got honeycomb on the top and the bottom.
There we go. I can't jump. Oh, oh yeah, I saw this on your machine. Oh, I love it. Again.
Someone inside the bed.
Oh, lights on.
What's up?
Lights on.
I just hit this guy four times. I'm down.
Yo, why you inside? Yo, why you inside us, brother? Yo, nice
Where's
inside,
my
dog. Nice
Where's my
inside,
chest
dog.
Where's my
Where's
chest piece?
Right here, right here, 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 here.
My AK?
I don't have the AK. That's the thing.
Someone else picked it up. Then.
I have ammo. I got. I dropped the ammo.
I don't have 5.56. Yeah.
Did you pick up my AK?
Yeah, yeah, I got it. Dropped it.
Yeah, I'm putting it in. Come to main. Come to main. Or to. Whatever base. Oh fuck. Is there any extra metal frags in there or no?
No.
Okay, I have to go back then and make a shot front row.
Oh shit, Balti.
You ready? Here, you wanna see the door skin?
Probably fucking Carl, man.
Ready right now. Probably. Ready? Come here, Kareem. I'll show you the skins.
Oh, I'm coming. That's my door skin. What the hell? Okay, I mean, I like it. Oh, they can see right through me. No, it leads to the next part. Let's go. Just kidding. I hit it with a hammer.
Dude, why is this still a glitch in the game?
Oh, there's code in the ground by the way.
Huh?
We're looking right under you.
Okay, yeah. No, I need this for the inside. Okay. Now we go on this. And you can put two more boxes right here.
True.
This. And then.
Oh shit,
you don't spend that one better. I'm trying to get to Oryx, they're shooting me before I'm ready.
Wait, where are you going to Oryx solo?
What?
Swain needs to be moved here. Oh, two guys on me.
Jacobson okay. Is good.
Four fucking guys! Hazzy, fucking SMGs! Oh my god, outside this.
I'm coming.
Oh my god, I can't. They're so bad, they're squeakers. Killed one. Yeah, hit one for
second. Another.
Three down.
They're squeakers. Let's go, baby.
All dead.
So, this kid has like
say,
five
people.
Five man?
There's a four
yeah,
man.
Five
they're all dead.
Oh my god.
This was a five man, dude. What the fuck?
These guys were stacked.
And they just got rolled over, bro.
Dude. Try to get loot. I fucking can't.
I'm getting everything. Yeah, I'm getting everything.
I have full inventory. Holy shit. Yo, this guy had like 5k swan on him.
His old squeaker. Our old base got code rated.
Again.
Yep.
That's just tradition for us at this point.
Basically.
Literally got inside of so many times.
Right now I'm watching a...
Ken, why are you looting them from there? I mean, I guess that works actually. Like, you can just loot
them.
Hello, Greg.
It's in the main base. Running main base.
Yeah. I see.
Wait, I'm gonna make right. Shirts and shit.
You know where to shoot?
Yeah, like right here, right?
Like right. Where's the corner at?
Oh, yeah, splash. Okay.
Where's the corner at, though? Like, where is the line?
Like right here. Shoot right there.
Okay, I'm not you. Do we?
Yep. Shoot.
Flashlight on the side.
Oh, here, shit. Come out, Jacob.
Yep, good. Yep.
Come out, ready, to the heli.
Yeah, I'm just gonna miss some meds.
Okay.
Perfect, TC, right there. Good,
yeah, TC. Yeah. All of it, man.
It's open.
Alright, well, I'm gonna take a SAR real quick. Is that fine? Yeah, I'm taking a SAR.
Oh, holy components. What the fuck?
Wait, really? Oh, wait, is there loot here open?
There's a shotgun trap, shotgun trap.
It's empty.
Is it empty? Okay.
He's still shooting at me.
That's not a scientist. I don't think that's a scientist.
Okay, shine the light up here.
Let's turn around so I can kill the small scientist that front.
Oh, what so is I need to go in, right?
There's like hover, so I can kill it.
Okay, I think I'm gonna run.
Rad! What? This vanilla is vanilla stack 2x gather.
Fucking dummy.
There's like.
Dude, you put clothes in the toolbox.
I'd hate to end it so abruptly, but it's getting to that point where I normally end the video, and it's getting extremely close to the main point I wanted to make when it comes to this entire series. And so I think you guys are just going to have to wait till part 3. It's extremely exciting for me to make. I know you guys are extremely enjoying these videos and the content I'm making on Rust, and it's making me extremely happy to see the amount of support that you guys are giving me, whether it's on Twitter or on here. And this is one of the best and most crazy wipes I've ever played in terms of just PvP and comebacks and revenge and stuff. I mean, so far we've gotten insided, starting as a naked on the beach. We got our gun in 5 minutes. We put down a base. We got door camped. We moved bases. We got insided. We're taking rig. We got cargo. We have guns. We have a box of AKs. And tomorrow, or anytime the part 3 goes up, you guys are going to see the most extreme part of any wipe I've ever played on Rust. And I hope you guys are excited. If you are, make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video. Any honest feedback is much appreciated and really helps the quality of my videos, good or bad. So if you like it, leave a like. If you don't, leave a dislike. Anything helps, guys. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys are going to enjoy part 3, and I've had a blast making this series. So, everyone, thank you for watching. I love you guys. I'll see you guys whenever.